everybody. Welcome to a chilly day here at the RV Corral. My name is Shelly James and I am going to show you the 2007 Attitude 26 FSAK. This is a bumper tow toy hauler and I'm going to show you some things I like about it and why this thing has a lot of life left for someone looking for a nice kind of shorter to mid-sized toy hauler bumper tow, okay? So Shelly James, RV Corral, 541-579-0246. All right, let's get started. First of all, of course, you know, notice it's coming with an electric tongue jack, which is really nice. You're gonna have your big propanes, your two batteries, and a ladder. And that, of course, is nice these days to get up and check your seals, be able to walk that roof and make any repairs you might need to make. I'll just bring you around to this side over here and show you that it does have a Guardian generator. I can't find the wattage right now, but I know we can look that up and find that out for you. But anyway, it's got that generator on board already, which is what you want on a toy hauler. We've got some scissor jacks, or just the crank stabilizers, and a spot to put your hose for your dumping. Of course, your station's right here, nice and handy. Water heater, 6 gallons, all your water connections, and a water hose here, nice and handy for spraying off the feet of the kids or the dogs coming up from the beach. Right here is your power cord, nice and easy to stow that away and keep that hidden. Looking pretty good as far as the 2007 goes. I think that it's, like I said, got a lot of life left. Nice floodlights on the side, which is always handy when you're out playing in the dunes. Here is your fuel station. This is going to be your vents inside. We'll show you that the other side, but these are going to allow for air to flow if you're storing your toys inside. You don't want those gas fumes to build up. There's your other scissor crank stabilizer. Coming around the back, I love that you got the two big floodlights at the top. And here is your door, your ramp. Coming on down to load up all your fun toys because people love their toys. I'm always the one cooking, so I'm always inside and they're out doing their toys on the dunes or wherever in the mountains. And so over here we got a manual awning, and that's okay. Those are still really great. Great to have when it's inclement weather or sunshine. And then of course you got some power on the outside here if you want to bring your coffee maker out, set it up on a table. And then you've got your through pass through right on this side. Actually, it's not through, I shouldn't say that. It's all the way to the other side. But it is not all the way through, so correction on that. Let's head on in. I'll show you what I like about the inside of this 26-foot bumper tow toy hauler. Again, my name is Shelly James, RV Corral, 541-579-0246. Give me a call if you like this. I do have this listed right now on Craigslist as well. So coming on in, I'm just going to take you straight to the back, and I'm going to have my cameraman go straight and show you that queen bed at the back. And you got lots of things to store your clothes in, some cupboards up above, nice nightlight windows, a vent up above, even have an Alpine speaker up above back here, which is a little bit unusual. They don't often put speakers in the bedroom, so if you want to have some nice mellow music for bedtime, that'd be unusual. I'll show you the sink real quick. It's a nice outdoor vanity, so somebody can be out here doing their thing. Got space below for a little trash bin, and you got lots of storage inside for your clothes and extra gear. You even have some storage right below the bed. If you back up a second, and I'll show you this one here, and you got some drawers. You got a laundry hamper. All right, and then I'll open this door here behind my cameraman for your bathroom. And yeah, it's got just a nice tub shower. Those can be real handy because of kids and, you know, getting a little bath going on if you need to. Or, hey, if you need extra space for the partiers coming over, you can fill it with ice and drinks if you want to on a nice hot summer day. Coming out to the space where you're going to load in, I think this is going to hold about 14 feet of space, kind of what's called an open floor plan. You do have your bunk that comes down, and like I said earlier, you've got the vents giving you the air both sides here. Then you got your nice benches. These do fold down as well, so you can utilize those for space for sleeping, and this one too. So you've got lots of space for sleepers. You got the bed in the back. You've got some table that's going to go right here where the pedestals and table can be moved out of the way. Your tie downs all the way up to this point here. I noticed also having a an oven is a nice thing to have when you're out and about, your micro. And then I did see they've got an Alpine amplifier up there because they've got Alpine speakers up in the ceiling. In fact, 1, 2, and then 3 in the bedroom all together. So those are going to crank out some nice tunes for you. This is where the TV is located here. This does have the ability to articulate and come out. So you can angle it where you're sitting and you can see your TV kicking back with your friends. Door open, you know, you get the drill. It's just a great rig for 2007. So I think that you would be happy to get a hold of me, Shelly James, 541-579-0246. Come take a look at this. It's got this nice big fridge we passed on by, but I don't want to forget the fridge and some pantry, which I'm always cooking, so I always want to know where the pantry is. Pantry here, curtain to close off, and a nice reefer right there. So there you have it. It's a 2007 and the Attitude Bumper Tow 26FSAK. Give me a call, RV Corral, Shelly James, 541-579-0246. See you next time.